So hey guys, and welcome back to another video and to the third episode in our FIFA 21 Everton career mode for season 1. Now last episode we got off to a fantastic start in the Premier League, getting a 4-1 victory over Liverpool at Anfield. Wow, I can't go to it. And then we beat Brighton 2-1 with a late winner from Alan at home at Goodison Park. Now I've done some training today. I've added 2 more people to the transfer list who I'm hoping to bring in on loan, maybe permanent if I have the money. As you can see, I have put 3 rest days in front of this Chelsea game just because it's a big game and a lot of my players are losing fitness and their sharpness has gone down. And against a team like Chelsea away from home, you know, just got to be careful. Pennington, yeah, he can go, whatever. Yep, he can go. And we are going to finish the transfer window today. Is there any big news I need to tell you? Well, yeah, in this game, in the career mode, he is. Fulham beat Spurs 4-3, that's why they're in the top 4. Managed to beat Spurs 4-3, but anyway, let's get into this one against Chelsea away from home at Stamford Bridge. First time wearing the yellow kits in the league so far. Hopefully they'll release the third green kit, which we are playing today in against Southampton in real life. There's our team, usual lineup. Let me just check on the bench, Fatty's there and all that. Of course, Josh King's still injured. Yep, that's our lineup for today to take on Chelsea. There's their lineup: Kepa, Silva, Zuma, Chilwell, Kante, Kovacic, Havertz, Salah, Otavio, and Werner up top. So we've got to be careful, Werner, and this right back. I don't know how to pronounce his name, but yeah, there's our team. Of course, in this game, which is pretty something that's pretty cool, they've added Chelsea's entrance music, the Liquidator, I think it's called. I know it from the days of going to Morecambe matches. That was their entrance music. But yeah, first time wearing the yellow kit, going away to Stamford Bridge. Oh, what are you doing, Zaha? So we got to be careful. What am I doing? Right, I hate that drill. It's awful. There he is, James Rodriguez in the yellow. Three goals in his last 3 games. Not two in the derby, sorry. Did he score 2 in the derby? No, he didn't. So I don't know why he's got 3 in the last 3. And there, the Tifo Frank Lampard, their manager. I'm just going to let it play out because I love this entrance music.
And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Chelsea facing Everton.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Well, the portents look pretty positive for James Rodriguez based on his form in this competition.
Gotta say, I've got a soft spot for the Liquidator. This song, I just love this song, as I say, from the days of going to watch Morecambe play. And also, I do like this We Hate Tottenham Chelsea song. I don't mind Chelsea, I quite like Chelsea.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11.
Obviously, I support Everton and Aston Villa, and Chelsea are the 2 other teams that I've got a little liking for.
In central defence, and in attack, it's the very pacing.
So, yep. Yep, the exact lineup. Got to be careful with that man up front. Timo Werner here at Stamford Bridge. First time in the yellow away kit this season. Let's make it 3 wins from 3, lads. Come on. This is not going to be easy, though. Chelsea, difficult team, especially away from home at the bridge. But we've got the bench players that we need. And we've got a fantastic starting 11. Got to get that man a goal, James Rodriguez, today. And I want to get Dom a goal because he didn't score against Brighton. And then we've got a cup match against Swansea next at home in the Carabao Cup, which I will sim using the sim match feature. Interactive sim match feature. Great ball through from James to Dom. Oh, it's a fantastic save from Kepa. Somebody who was on our shortlist before we got Romero. But yeah, I'll sim that match against Swansea in the Carabao Cup. Hopefully he'll get a win with the second team to go through to the next round. And then we've got Aston Villa at home at Goodison Park in the Prem before we close up the transfer window in this episode. So transfer window will end. Sorry if I'm sniffling. I don't know why I always sniffle when I'm recording videos. Good save from Romero, 7 minutes in. Chances at both ends. I don't know why. I don't have a cold, but as soon as I start recording, I apparently just do. Great save from Romero. Yet to keep a clean sheet. Unfortunately,
played into the center of the box.
Conceded 2 though, only 2 in 2 games.
And in the end, no damage done.
Zaha now. Oh, Ben Chilwell so quick though. Quick fall back in. James
Rodriguez.
See, Richarlison took out Chilwell, and then Chilwell took out Richarlison, so... Oh no, Salah here. Coleman's got to get back. He hasn't got the pace, though. Michael Keane! That's it. You'd expect Big Mick Keane to get up and get that. The Corey. Great ball out to Richarlison. Come on, Richie. Oh, can he beat Kante? No, he can't. Alan the Manning. Scored the winner for us against Brighton to the Corey with a long shot. Saved by Kepa. Yeah, Alan, the one who scored in the 84th minute or 83rd minute against Brighton to give us that 2-1 victory at home at Goodison. Got a block there. McKean, get to it. Good. Oh, Dom, what? Sort your feet out, mate. That was a clear-cut chance there to get hammered through in front of goal.
Here's Chilwell.
Hammers, ooh, ball over. Have it. Werner. Also, if we continue to dominate games, like beat Liverpool 4-1 and all that, I will turn difficulty up to a legendary. And I'll put competitor mode on, why not? Oh no, maybe not, maybe just that. Digne, fantastic tackle.
Promising as it was, scuppered there.
From our magical left back, who strong apparently just can't here. Pass so now.
Versalco.
Digne, good block. Versalco. I think that was what the announcer just said. Announcer, commentator, why can't I speak? Recently. Oh! And that was indeed a handball from Thiago Silva there, captain. Of course, we had one against Brighton. That's how they scored their one goal. Seamus Coleman. Gave away a handball in the box. Gave them a penalty at Neil Maupay, put away that. Oh, right, I should have probably saved as Romero. That's out.
And a throw it'll be.
Also, I don't know whether to turn handballs off. I quite like them.
Zaha.
Into Zaha.
In
Richie! Oh. Back out to Zaha. Good in. Dom! Dom, why have you died for that? Yeah, he knows he should have just volleyed it and put it in. Great play from Zaha. Oh, I don't know why he's gone for a diving head on that. Could have volleyed it and we would have been 1-0 up at the bridge. Possibly. Oh, they just keep on cleaving the ball. Try for us, so we'll just keep on winning it back. James! Yes! He's not missing from there. James Rodriguez. 1-0 Everton. 1-0 Everton. Poor clearance on the back. Thiago Silva back to Kepa. It's it out. De Koy with the header.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes
into Richarlison. Onto Dom. Holds it up. Onto James. First hand shot. 1-0 Everton at Stamford Bridge. Thanks to that man. The Colombian 4 goals in 4 matches now. According to FIFA, I'm pretty sure it's 3 and 4, but...
Well, the coach has to be happy.
Is he? No.
Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
I don't know. 3 goals, apparently, in the Premier League. I only remember him scoring once against Liverpool and once against Brighton.
So
that's 2.
Once more, and it's Everton with the lead.
Okay, I'm very confused right now. I think the game just glitched out saying 3 and 3, so... I think it's 3 and 3 now. 3 goals, yeah, it is. 3 goals in 3 matches. This game confuses me. It's whatever, though. I'm having fun on it, this game, this year so far. I'm enjoying it a lot more than FIFA 20. Kovacic, oh, fantastic piece of play from him. Oh, got to be careful now, Lampard's. Chelsea are going to be looking for a quick response to going 1-0 down at home. It's all thanks to James Rodriguez. Great touch.
Really,
and Richarlison passes this man now.
But they won't mind with that. They're winning this
Thiago
game.
Silva in to Dom. Dom, let's make it 2 goals in the Prem. Kepa with a save. Should have scored against Brighton. He's had chances to score here. It's another great save from Kepa, though. Yeah, it's a great save from Kepa. Right, let's get this on Dom's head. Didn't you? In. Dom, nobody's come out.
And you need your
Dom, he's headed that one out. Oh no, it's another corner. It was
the
defender that did that.
And firing it
Dom.
Into the area.
Yeah,
and
that was Dom. That was poor. And Calvert-Lewin, I need more of a bullet header than a nice and calm one. Zuma.
Versalco.
Need to close them in here. Nice, we have done.
Otavio now.
Good. Dom, back out through that little space. Brilliant. Zaha has just been fantastic for us so far this season. Goes for chipping. And that's a penalty! Maybe I should turn handball off, but Mateo Kovacic gives away a penalty here. Is he going to start doing the horse riding? No. Zaha has been too good for us. Maybe I should turn handballs off. Ooh, you'd argue that that's a penalty. Does hit his hand now. See that again? Ooh, yeah, it does hit his hand. Needs to put his hands down. Now, do I give this to Richarlison or Calvert-Lewin? Or James? We've got to give it to Dom. Come on, I want him to score again. On number 9, you've got to have them on penalties. Yes! 2-1 Everton. Thanks to Dominic Calvert-Lewin. I wanted Dom to score another one. Going to give him that one. Usually our usual penalty taker will be either Richarlison or James. More James Rodriguez. I just wanted Dom to score again. And he makes it 2-0 Everton at the Bridge. Poor from Chelsea today. Just like in real life, they've been poor, to be honest. You've got to be honest with them. Drew 3-3 with West Brom. Drew 3-3 with Southampton. With the statue of players they've got, status of players they've got, you know, they've got to be doing better. Kai Havertz, Timo Werner, Thiago Silva, for crying out loud. But we lead 2-0 thanks to a penalty from Calvert-Lewin. And as I said, I only gave that to him because he didn't score against Brighton and I want him to score a lot this year. But yeah, our usual penalty taker will be James Rodriguez. Of course, because he's the best of them in our team. Dakota, oh, it's a fantastic tackle from Kovacic. Trying to make up from a handball that gave us the penalty. Oh, I brought Digne out. They've seen that. Otavio now. Into Werner. In the box. Oh! Timo Werner's missed it. That's got to go in. Timo Werner, that is, oh my God, that is so close to going in. That probably skimmed the post. That, oh my God, that was agonizingly close to going in. Alright, I want that to Dom, but okay. Alright, 3 minutes added on here to the first half. Kante. Up to Chilwell. They could grab one back here. Just before half time. No. Allen. It's out. Still not done yet though. Kante. Chilwell. Good block from Allen. That's half time at the Bridge. We lead 2-0. Thanks to a James Rodriguez goal and a Calvert-Lewin penalty from the handball from Kovacic. No other matches have kicked off yet. No changes, as usual, we owe around the hour mark, possibly if we can get another goal to make it 3-0. As the second half commences. Charlson. I love this new close control feature this year. Charlson passes man, can he make it 2 for Dom? Oh, Kurt Zouma, former Everton player on loan. Almost gives the ball up to Dom. Richie! Miles off target. Sorry, I hit ears there. Got a bit close to me, Mike. Booze from the Bridge everywhere we've went. It's been quite toxic. Anfield, it was quite toxic with booze. Look at this, we've had more possession than them. Oh no, they've had more possession than us, as usual. Something I've picked up on in our opening three games of the season so far. We're better without possession. We're better when we've got the ball and we just work it into space. When we win the ball off them and then we expose them. Oh damn, Lacazette has moved to Barcelona. Of course, we just signed Ansu Fati from Barca, who will come on in this match. Probably, depending on the scoreline. Oh, that's poor. That's poor, Michael Keane. You've been good this today, Michael Keane has. Mason Holgate, fantastic. I'm happy with those two at centre-back right now. Allen does well as well. But look, they are pushing us. Salah, not doing good enough. Coleman up, Kante. See, this is it. We just clear the ball and just get it out. Fantastic for Michael Keane there. Decoy, takes his foot out. Brilliant. We've been so shaky defensively at times so far this season, but at other times like that, we've been so good. Calvert-Lewin! Saved by Kepa again, that's out. It's out. And we're going to make changes now, okay? Because it's the 58th minute. I want to protect some of my players. Ansu Fati, you're going to come on for Richarlison. Had a good game, but I do want to protect them. No, Bernard, no. Leon Bailey, you're going to come on for Zaha. And we will put... Do you bring Calvin Phillips on for Decore? Or Allen? Who do I want to protect more? Yeah, I'd rather protect Allen, so we're going to do Phillips, Decore. Going to protect Allen for that match against Villa. So there's our changes made. Three changes. Bailey, Fatty. And Phillips on for Allen. Oh! Decore! Oh. Is that offside? Like, what? Oh, yeah, it was offside. I think. Don't think it's a handball. There we go. Yeah, I'd rather protect Allen than Decore. Sorry, Decore. You still are a good player, like. Oh, no, lads. Oh, and Werner's offside. Werner. Furious.
Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming away.
Phillips. It's been a pretty decent play off the bench, Fatty.
Yeah, the fix is coming in thick and fast. Should
Dom.
Be a good game,
oh, Thiago Silva.
That's not the commentator's curse. It's
the ball off Dom. Chilwell. Back to Thiago Silva. Maybe I should have bought Hammers off. Nah. It's Chelsea, you know. Gotta leave a couple of our great players on still. World class players, Ziyech. Talking about a world-class player for them, he's just been brought off the bench, Hakim Ziyech. He is a class player, I know, from his Ajax days. We all know from his Ajax days. Oh, and that's went in! And he's ran into the board. Soler get one back for Chelsea late on. Sergio Romero is yet to keep a clean sheet. And I thought this could have been it at the bridge.
Well, I love looking at replays. You get
unfortunately, it's not going
to
be right at the back post. Ah, he should be saving this, probably. Comes off the post and it didn't. I feel bad for Romero. He has been a good keeper, but... A 65th minute goal. But... I know he's conceded three goals in his first... Well, in his three matches that he's played, I know he's conceded three goals. But... He's still been a good keeper for us. So... I don't know.
It did look on for them, but not to be.
No, lads. No. Oh, Romero. Ooh. Oh, he misses. He's offside anyway. Hakim Ziyech. I think Romero managed to put him off a bit. Right, we've just got to be careful now. Just be safe. Oh, see, they're running after us now. Good from Phillips. Sticks a foot out.
Knockout football, Derek, you know it's my
into
favourite.
Into Fatty, brilliant.
Mind, that does, well, it should do anyway.
Fatty sees Bailey. Oh, good from Kepa to keep that one in. Gets deflected off Chilwell. Booting that one. Great header there, Decore. Great header again. James! Oh, goes for a shot, gets blocked by Kurtzuma. Come on, lad, 15 minutes left to go here. Otavio. To get a win at the bridge, this will be a huge win for us after the derby and that Brighton game. Good from Decore. Straight into the feet of Calvert-Lewin.
Fatty
goes for a cross.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Now they're going to make a sub. Soler off for Christian Pulisic. The American coming on.
Yeah.
What? No, Ansu Fati, what are you doing? I wanted that to Calvin Phillips. Or James.
Excellent
vision. And now Pulisic has just come on. Just he's offside again. I was about to slide in as Coleman. Offside again, though.
Coleman.
Poor. Phillips. Keeping onside. Too quick, the Chelsea players.
James
great ball through now from James and to Ansu Fati. Chips out on him. Oh, cleared.
Snuffing out the danger.
With 10 minutes. Round about 10 minutes left to go, DCL.
It wasn't an
again, headers have been fantastic in real life. Bit poor in this game, though. Although he did score against Liverpool with a header. Kovacic off now for Jorginho for them.
And a substitution in the offing.
Got to be careful.
Chilwell.
Kante.
Jorginho.
Digne lets that go out. Good play. That's not the pass I wanted to make. I wanted that straight to the core, eh? That's frustrating me a bit. Good block from Bailey. Oh, no. Good block from Michael Keane. Good clearance from Lucas Digne. Zuma deflected off Leon Bailey. Come on, lads. 5 minutes left to go. Some of the throw-ins on this game. Not going to where I want them to. Oh, no. Michael Keane, they need to stop doing these balls over the top, because Michael Keane is just going to stop them. And now, good play from Leon Bailey to Calvert-Lewin. Calvert-Lewin! Saved by Kepa. Come on.
Conte has it.
Good, Phillips. Putting a mark on Conte.
Pulisic now.
Pulisic. Does Ronnie Coleman, but then deflects it. 4 minutes added on here. Calvin Phillips does fantastically well there.
Conte.
Decoy. And is that a handball again? Maybe I do turn handballs off. We've had about, I think, what, 4 or 5 handballs in this game so far. And one of them was our penalty to give us the lead. No, lads, what are you doing? Sorry, to extend our lead.
Versaico.
Brilliant.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
And the Luca Digne, kind of smart there to stop his run, but I thought he kept on going. That's it.
Pulisic.
Referee, that's it. Ref. There we go. From the bridge, another 2-1 victory for us. A 2-1 win from Stamford Bridge against Chelsea. That's massive. 3 wins from 3. Just huge. Thanks to that penalty as well. Got given his handball, so it's handball. Fantastic. Brilliant from the lads. Brilliant.
Some questions regarding the match.
Yeah, you can ask me questions, whatever. We worked hard, but we need to concentrate better. Yeah. We do need to concentrate at certain times. We do get the ball away. That was tense. Yeah, I thought we were in control of that match. Didn't get many chances apart from that one. Did Kepa make it difficult? Yeah, we kept believing in ourselves. He did do well, was possibly their man of the match, but yeah. Couldn't stop them from losing. This is the man. Pennington's gone. Joshua Zirkzee, I saw, was on the loan list. Thought maybe a loan, even if he gets recalled. I'm going to go in for loan on him. I'm going to go try and get him on loan. Get him in for the Swansea match. Play the Swansea match. With him in it. 68 rated. Yeah. Let's go in for loan. Even if he gets recalled, because we won't be playing him that much apart from cup matches and maybe coming off the bench. It depends, though, if Josh King can get back in time. Yeah, I'm not going to go for loan to buy. I'm just going to go for basic terms. 1 year loan. Yep. And 60-40? Are they willing to do that? No, they want us to do 60-40. Okay. Do 50-50 then. Yeah. So now it's just up to Xerxes if he wants to come. Hopefully he can come and he'll come in time for that game against Swansea here in the Carabao Cup, which we are going to see with our second team. I do expect us to win it against the Championship side, but Swansea aren't going to be easy to beat. Just wondering, boss. No, you're not getting in the team. I'll think about it, but no, I'm sorry. You're not getting in. I'm going to try and get you out of the door. Right. Doesn't look like we're getting Xerxes in time, unfortunately. But Swansea in the Carabao Cup at home after a 2-1 victory against Chelsea. I know it was due to the penalty, but whatever. Come on, lads. We've got to. I'm going to put my second team out. That's what my second team looks like. Gomez is the captain. I'm going to sim the match. Fatty, Iwobi, Calvert-Lewin, yeah. Do I want to risk Calvert-Lewin? I'll think about it. But we are going to sim this match, and I will jump in if I need to against Swansea. Woodman starting, you can see there. Lineup versus ours. Fatty, Iwobi, getting a start. Gabamon getting a start, Andre Gomez getting a start, Bernard and Kunku, Branford, Godfrey, Kenny and Robin Olsen in goal, of course. Come on, lads, let's get through to the next round of the Carabao Cup. I would like to win this or the FA Cup, or even really both. But here we go from Goodison Park. It's off. It's off from good old Goodison. Three wins from three in the Premier League.
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Can we make it four wins from four in all competitions? Youthful backline in here, Godfrey and Branthwaite, so we've got to be careful. And Kenny, I guess you could say, is youthful. I think he's like 24 though. Uh oh! And we're 1-0 down inside of 10 minutes. Okay. Looks like we're going to have to jump in. We're 1-0 down against Swansea inside the first 10 minutes in the Carabao Cup. I'm going to have to come and grab a goal back for us.
Andre Gomes.
And then I'll jump out again. Lads, what are we doing letting Swansea score?
Well, no stopping
it. Oh, and now look at this, lads. What is this? Clear the ball. Good lads.
Bernard.
Run, Andre.
Andre Gomes.
Oh, it's a fantastic tackle. I have given the captain's armband in the second team.
The attack looks promising.
Branthwaite does well. Branthwaite does well again. And Sufati. Go ahead. Go, go, Fatty. Go, go, go. Yes, we've got Calvert-Lewin. Might be offside, though. Calvert-Lewin, what are you doing? Oh, Bernard. Oh, and I'm just taking a guy out with Fatty, so that might be a yellow card for Sufati. That's a red!
Can't get any closer than that.
Ansu Fati's been sent off.
That's a
massive miss for us. I might have to play the rest of this.
Corey Smith. Plenty of room in the wide area.
Oh my word, I cannot believe he's just been sent off for that.
Just the challenge that was required. Good bit of pressing.
I need to just get one back. Ansu Fati. No, so he's gonna miss the next Carabao Cup match. Luckily we have Anthony Gordon.
Corey Smith. Joe Roden.
Grimes. Right, lads, come on.
Tremendous challenge.
We can't be sitting down 1-0 to Swansea for any longer in the Carabao Cup. That's a great ball. He's going to come off that, Woodman, isn't he?
Overcooked that one.
But, right. Oh, 40. God damn it. I'm just so surprised by this Ansu Fati thing. Looks like Bernard has moved out a bit to the right. What are we doing, lads? You're the second team. You've got to play better than this.
Grimes.
If you want to get your shot in the first team, you've got to perform so much better. Olsen, unfortunately, can't keep clean sheets. We've had a red card for Fati. It's not gone well.
Kenny.
Is all I'm trying to say.
Andre Gomes.
Well, so far, it's not gone well.
And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
Gabamon, you've got to stick your foot off of that, mate.
John.
John. Uh-oh.
Well, he's given us away.
John Joe Kenny. It's a ball back for us, but look at this. Look at Swansea.
Godfrey.
They come here and they want to win.
Is Andre Gomes.
They want through to the next round.
Kenny.
And we still sit 1-0 down.
Calvert-Lewin.
Good.
Bernard.
Good.
Gabamon!
Deflected. Oh, well, blocked. Oh, though we could have been 1-1 up. I can't believe this referee sent off Fatty. We're missing him.
Plenty of forward momentum.
John now.
Here, but can they produce?
John Joe Kenny wins the ball back. Come on, lads. Kenny, show your wave to me. Run up. See, yeah, we are missing Ansu Fati.
Bernard.
There's nobody there.
And now Dominic.
And Dom's been brought out of position now.
Bernard.
Oh,
problems for the defenders.
He's offside.
It's in.
He's offside. That was our equaliser. Oh, you're missing Ansu Fati up the right hand side. I'm just so confused how that was a red. I mean, I know I went for the back of him, but I went for a shot because I thought the ball was getting deflected to Fati. Good for Manji. But no, mate, you've got to be quicker than that.
Smith now. Liam Cullen in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Dangerous looking through ball.
Right before half time. Well, get the ball to Bernard.
Run,
Bernard, that's it, you've got better pace than them.
They need to get bodies back.
Nkunku! What's he doing? Oh, it's in.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the
1 minute added on before half time here.
Liam Cullen.
Right, ref, if you send John Joe Kenny off for that, he gets the ball. Right, it's not a sending off, but I think it is a yellow card. Oh no, it might just be a warning for Kenny. I thought he was going to send him off.
Are you?
Out, and that's half time. We sit 1-0 down at half time. Right, lads, come on. Let's go. Pick it up a bit.
Around and are ready now for the second half. John. Grimes.
Gomez. Back in to Bernard.
Bernard.
Up and over to Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Brilliant. In. Blocked. Come on, lads. Let's bring one back.
Can the players react to that? Can they equalize?
Calvert-Lewin.
And good work to deny the chance.
What? That went out. Didn't he?
Well, they're still behind, Derek.
I didn't really want to play this Carabao Cup match. I wanted to get onto the Aston Villa match. Jesus, that was a save from the keeper. And Kunku now getting back.
It needs an accurate cross.
Come on.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
I'm not going out to the Carabao Cup in the first round. Not to Swansea.
Very active in the transfer market.
Good.
And they've made a big move.
Good. He's not missing. He is not. 1-1. Thanks to Dominic Calvert-Lewin. It was a fantastic steal off the Swansea defender.
Well, here's the
fantastic ball from Iwobi. Look at this. Turns, takes the ball.
And then through on goal. Do you go
puts it away. Come on. Right. Jump out. It's in the rest of the match.
Well, he certainly
let's go. 1-1. It off again.
Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out.
See, you can see the effect of not having Ansu Fati there on the right now in the sim. Up. Good. Over the top to Andre Gomez. Gomez trying to put pressure on the captain. See, Bernard have to drop out a bit.
Corey Smith. Grimes.
Get the ball off him. Good.
Bernard.
Well done, Ben Godfrey.
And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Kenny.
Bernard.
And
Gomez.
Gomez.
Oh, Bernard
back.
Tries to get intercepted though. Lads, get back. Yeah. Flood them.
Corey Smith.
Still
on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
Lads, come on.
And options in the centre. However, nothing comes of it.
Deflected. Gabaman gets that. Stairs, they send it in.
John. Well, not very clever defending. Jay Fulton.
Yes, and Kunku.
They do like to press whenever they can.
Come on, lads. Nice. Over to John Joe Kenny. But he's pushed so far off the pitch.
Kenny. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Well, possibilities inside the box.
Calvert-Lewin.
No luck keeping possession.
No. Don't get hit on the counter. Right, I'm jumping in for the last couple minutes.
Just 5 minutes left.
Just to protect it.
Gomez.
Maybe get a goal.
Another perfect position to read it.
Good clearance on Van Vliet. Calvert-Lewin. Gets his head on it. Gomez.
Cullen. Unable to keep the ball.
I will be.
And the search goes on for a winner.
In, Calvert-Lewin. In, to Bernard! Yes!
Oh, goal!
Yes! 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 A 90th minute winner. Well, near 90th minute winner to send us through to the next round of the Carabao Cup. Brilliant from Bernard.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the
brilliant. We might have had a red card, they might have led, but we've come back to win it 2-1. We've won a lot of games 2-1 so far in this season. Come on. We're through. We're going to jump to the result. There it is, a 2-1 victory. 90th minute winner from a little Brazilian in Bernard. Fantastic for us. And we're through to the next round. I hope I'll get a chance in the next game. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, it wasn't the right game, I'm just going to lie and say that. Yep. Yoshio Xerxes come in. And Anthony Maitland-Niles is the other player I want. We'll have a look at bringing him in. Maybe on deadline day, Ainsley mate Niles. Well, Bez a chance to offer, yeah. You can go to whoever these are. Oh, they're in the French league. The Ligue 1. So, Joshua Xerxes has now been loaned in. We've dropped to third, but, well, level 1 point to top. We've got Villa up next. So, third versus fourth. Just before the transfer window shuts. We've got Joshua Xerxes loaned in. I think he's going to be brought up to the bench for this game. I've been in pretty good form. Yeah, I think I'll have a think about it. You are on the bench though, Bernard. So you should be okay. So here we go. Third versus fourth. Villa at home. At Goodison Park. Tom Heaton takes the captain's armband for them. Yep, Joshua Xerxes automatically gets put on the bench. Calvert-Lewin's tired though, so do I start Xerxes? Yeah, why not? Yeah. Let's start Joshua Xerxes. Drop Calvert-Lewin to the bench because he's tired. But here we go. Do I want them in their black kit? Actually, no, I'll just leave them in their home kit. At home against Villa. Last match of this episode before we move on to the transfer deadline day. Hopefully maybe get Maitland-Niles in on loan if we can. I don't know though. Where's Lee chasing Zaha? Uh-oh. So 2-1 victory over Swansea. Late winner. Didn't give me much confidence in the second team. But we move on. We've won all our games so far this season. Let's make it 4-4 against Aston Villa today at Goodison Park. Let's make it... Well, let's get James Rodriguez another goal at Goodison Park today. Oh, the beautiful Goodison Park. Only change, Joshua Xerxes up top. Calvert-Lewin drops to the bench because he is tired. I will look at bringing him on. Xerxes, oh, he gets the number 15. Don't really want that. But whatever.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down.
Good block.
I'm really looking forward to this.
Oh, and of course, that was a handball. Maybe I should just turn handballs off. I don't know, have a look.
And here's how Everton line up. Sergio Romero gets the nod between the posts. Seamus Coleman starts with Luka Dina in the fullback positions.
Give that back to him now. I want a better performance. And actually, you know, we've performed pretty well against Chelsea.
And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition.
Good touch on the Charleston pass. Matt Target. He slid. Defending. Trying to go in for it. Can we get Joshua Xerxes? A debut goal.
Well,
no, he can't.
Opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Zaha!
Was an important piece of
deflected about five times. Good from Decoy. James. Xerxes!
But it can't get through.
He's offside.
Just slightly offside.
I knew he was offside as well. I don't even know why I passed to him.
Wesley.
Can't get his head on there.
Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go.
Oh, he's took out his man there.
Debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, brilliant from Decoy.
Expecting to slip into that defence and look like he's been
Xerxes
there.
Xerxes, do you want to make a run?
That's the type of defender he is. Very dependable.
I used him on Pez. He was very good for us on Pez.
Top pro for me.
No! Oh, just overhit it. Right, go Zaha, go.
James Rodriguez.
Alan. Oh. And he read it superbly. Intercepted by Villa. The Kazoo Derby, this one. First Kazoo Derby of the season, of course. Michael Keane against El Ghazi.
Chance to play it in.
Oh, he's took his man out.
Well, that is how to play advantage. And in the perfect position to read it.
It's going to be... We've got about 5 yellow cards in the waiting. Alan. Right now. Alan.
Richarlison.
Yep.
James.
On.
And now Zaha.
One more for Wilfred Zaha. In the Koi! Oh, lifts it just over. That's going to be a yellow card for Michael Keane there. Tom Heaton in between his sticks. I'm surprised they're not playing Martinez. Whacked that one. Alan. Okay then. Bakayoko.
It's with Onguissa. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
It's a great target, tackle from target, but Charleston wins the ball back.
James Rodriguez.
Oh, he's way off. Oh, no, he's not.
Richarlison. Difficult to stop him.
Charleston skips past his man again. Challenge. Just comes out and gets the ball off him, though. Great header.
They're certainly allowing their
good play into space.
Zexy
on his debut.
You could see that coming. They were standing.
It's a thunder strike on the number 15 on his debut.
Derek, you're right.
On loan from Bayern Munich and on his debut, sticks it past the keeper. Damn, maybe I should have put an option to buy on. No, it's only the first match, Harvey. Don't get overexcited. Hammers in. An assist. First time. It's a thunder strike off the right foot of Joshua Zirkzee on loan from Munich. From Bayern Munich, sorry. And he makes it 1-0 Everton on his debut here against Villa in the Kazoo Derby.
I believe there's been a goal in the Wolves game. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton.
Massive for us, the Koi as well.
25 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Onguissa.
Uh-oh.
Chance to do damage and taken away.
To get this ball out now to Coleman. Nice. Well done, Coleman. Oh, they've left this whole entire right-hand side open here for Coleman just to run into. Hold on, Zaha. No, I didn't mean that much, Zaha. Jesus. Nice. Look at this. Decoy covering Digne.
Connor Hourihan.
Hourihan out. To El Ghazi again.
Can they get in behind them?
Brilliant from Digne.
Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
Decoy.
Effective
good
challenge.
Out to Zirkzee. Good hold up play from Zirkzee there.
Charleston.
Back into him.
Ducouré.
Onto Decoy. Oh, I didn't even know Conte was going to stay with me. Great header. James, oh, why do I keep on going for shots from there? I need to stop, just because sometimes they do get through. Could have been a great ball out, too much on it though.
They'll get ready for the throw in.
Decoy. Through to Alan.
What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition.
Yeah, it was a poor ball, let's be honest.
The attack continues. It's out. Making
yep.
Considerable progress.
Richie. Straight into Coleman.
Richarlison.
Close. Well, oh, what am I doing? What am I doing?
Challenging. John McGinn. Possession lost.
Nice, through to Alan. Decoy chest. Right, why nobody was running into a box then? Zirkzee, I needed you to try and run in and get your head on it, mate, but
Leslie.
I'll let it slide just this once.
John McGinn.
Out. Trezeguet can't get to that. It's going to be off Owen. Just before half time.
James Rodriguez.
Decore.
It's with Ducouré.
Out to Xerxes. Who's out one more? Is it Wilfred Zaha? Oh, it's a stunning strike. It's a stunning strike from him. What's that? His second goal for us to make it 2-0 on half time. Xerxes with an assist. We are playing wonderful football right now. The fake shot in, the shot, well, pass on Heaton, you've got to look at this again, Xerxes out to him, touch, fake shot in, shot, oh, and it just really floats into the top right corner here. He is so fun to play with on this game. I'm so glad I signed him. 2-0 Everton, going into half time at Goodison Park in the Kazoo Derby. Let's go! And there's half time here. 2-0 up. I'll look at making changes. And here's Al Mark. Liverpool lead against Chelsea. Of course, we managed to beat Chelsea 2-1 in this episode. 2-0, second half underway. No changes for us. We will around the hour mark. Maybe bring Dom on. Or do we just rest on for this entire game? Because Xerxes has been quite good.
Everton have got the lion's share of possession.
But I do want Dom to try and score in as many matches as he can. I don't know.
Control gives you.
And we can bring you news of a goal now in the match at Old Trafford. Here's Alan McInerney.
It's a second goal for Manchester United.
Man United have scored. 47 minutes, please. And Fulham.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan.
Brilliant from Decore there. Nice pass out as well. James Rodriguez up to Zaha. Oh, so close to taking the ball there.
They could easily have been in. But a massive transfer story. It is now a
cool ball he went to Man United. Jesus.
Koulibaly has completed his move to Manchester United.
Well, the fee's around 100 million. It's an awful lot of money, but that's the sort of figures you've got to pay for quality players these days.
Oh. I should have done it over the top early. Oh, it doesn't matter though, we've won the ball back. Right, we've got to get this lad.
Attending to his defensive choice.
That was poor for me. I wanted to get Hammers another goal. I wanted Hammers to score in as many matches as he can. Right, then fine. They've made changes now.
James Rodriguez.
James out. Decoy! Good touch! No, Decoy just can't score. It was a great little touch from him at first. Great save from Tom Heaton though.
A change to the scoreline at Selhurst Park. A goal there. Alan will tell us all.
It's a goal for Leicester.
Out to Trezeguet. Goal for Leicester against Palace.
1-0.
1-0 to Leicester.
The update, Alan.
We will make changes in a minute.
Alan.
Try and get one more attack going.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV.
It's Southampton next.
Action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Everton facing Southampton.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker.
Yeah, I was going to say, ref, you better call that one back. And on that note, we are going to make changes. Actually, I'm not going to bring Calvert-Lewin on because I don't want to damage him. We will bring Phillips on for Decore. We will bring Bailey on for... Richarlison. Rest Richarlison, Zaha has been too good. Bring Bailey on and we'll bring Phillips on to protect Abdoulaye Decore. Concert of yellow. But yeah, we'll keep Xerxes on, we'll just protect. I cannot. There's no way I'm gonna score here.
Alan.
On this range. But yeah, we'll protect Dom Hammers! Oh, saved. So we'll bring Richarlison off to protect him for Bailey, and we'll bring Decore off for Phillips to protect him. Oh, Neon Bailey.
Zaha.
Oh, Zaha, that was really poor from you. I've just been praising you. And you do that? I wanted it to Hammers. Whatever. That's it.
And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Aston Villa taking.
Bailey, Leon Bailey. Tom Heaton has come alive in the second half. Saves it. Bounces off Bailey. I was going to cross it in. And now, Birch and Traore has come on for them. Trafford,
who has scored that goal? Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Manchester United.
Man United lead 3-0 in Fulham.
Alan McInally keeping us right
up to date. Ross Barkley now, the former Everton player. Who I'm looking at maybe bringing him back in the future. Sergio Romero. First time he's probably barely been challenged in this game. Didn't you? Yeah, Zaha's not off. Zaha's just got space here. People need to stop giving Wilfred Zaha this kind of space. It's a good clearance. Because he just unlocks these defences. Exposes them. So does this man, Leon Bailey.
And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing.
Good block from Calvin Phillips. That's offside, isn't it? He's volleyed it. Way over. He's offside anyway, but Zerkes, he's volleyed it. I knew he was offside. Yeah, and it's by quite a lot. Probably should have tried to get it back to Hammers, but he volleyed it over anyway. I just wanted to see if I could get a Zerkes a second goal on his debut.
It's a perfect challenge.
It's good from Villa.
Barkley.
It's Barkley now.
15 minutes remaining. Well, high marks for that pass.
Oh, that's a fantastic pass to Wesley if he can keep it in.
Wesley,
which he cannot.
A goal kick given.
Wesley probably could have actually kept that one in.
I believe there's been a goal in the Wolves game. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a second.
He's offside.
Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Crying out loud. I knew he was.
2-1.
Many
Wolves have scored to make it 2-1.
He's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately.
Cleared away. Oh no. Brilliant from Sergio Romero there. Could this be his first clean sheet of the season? Oh, I might have just jinxed it with 10 minutes to go. Yeah, right up the other end from Romero to Tom Heaton. Headed away, brilliant.
10 minutes left for play in this match. Read it well.
Poor from Phillips there. He is a good little bench player though.
Matt Target. And he read it well.
Oh, brilliant from Digne there. Up to Zaha. He's on to Zerkes. Tries to get the ball through to Hammers.
They could easily have been in.
Right, we're going to make one more change because I'm pretty sure we've got one more change. For the pure fact, I want to really protect Hammers because he's getting tired now. I know Bernard's tired, but we are just going to bring him on for the last couple of minutes. Just because, as I say...
Traore.
Oh, Traore's done great there. Just because I don't want Hammers to get too tired. Oh! Oh, and it's out. Thank God. Offside anyway. There's our last sub made though. Bernard on. I know he's tired, but we've got to protect Hammers.
Alan?
Speaking of Bernard here, could he be involved?
Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
We could be involved already. Oh, Conte's just been so good for them at centre back. Brilliant challenge. Who's man of the match?
Number 10.
Yep. James Rodriguez winning one of the match, man of the match here. Ball through to Zerkes. Can he get a second on his debut?
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. It should be.
Oh, shot saved. 3 minutes added on. We've got a 2-0 victory at home at Goodison in the Kazoo Derby. Could he get another to make it 3-0? Conte gets it away. Yep, that's it. They boot it up the pitch. Traore's kept it in. It's just going to be a consolation goal to score, yeah. Although I would like to keep Sergio Romero clean sheet to get his first one of the season. Cleared away.
Well, nothing comes of it. And now
full time from Goodison Park, 2-0 victory in the Kazoo Derby. Sergio Romero keeps a clean sheet finally. Thank God. and we made that 4 wins from 4 so far in this season. Liverpool beat Chelsea 2-1. You can see the rest of the results. Now, I know I said we'll do deadline day today, but we won't. We'll do it next episode because we will, yeah, shut the summer transfer window. Not to stop. What? Keep working on the game, even though I played you. Availability, Ansu Fati's back. Milan have offered Fangio Gomez. No, not getting him. But yeah, that's where we're going to end this episode for today. Be sure to tune into the next one when we end the summer transfer window and get on to play Southampton. And I can't remember who we have after that. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. And yeah, bye-bye.